page 55, and to finish the activity, we are going to finish our book activity, okay? Our book activity, we are going to finish. Okay, so here we have in number 3, we finish. Yes, number 4, we finish. Number 5. Number 5, what is number 5? 5 are carrots. So what, how many carrots?
8.
Very good. 8 carrots. We have 8 carrots here. And finally, in number 6, we have how many, 2 donuts. How many donuts? No, 6, sorry, 6, number 6, 6, how many apples do we have?
Two apples.
Very good, we have 2 apples. So here you write 2. So everybody finished, yes? We are going to review. Number 2 is 7. Number 3, is 1. Number 2 is 1. Number 3 is 7. Number 4 is 1. Number 5 is 8. And finally, number 6 is 2. Okay? So here we finish the activity. So please, everybody is going to pay attention. Is going to pay attention to this. We are going to continue today. And wait a minute, here. Okay. We are going to continue with our topic. So we are going to talk about how to use there is, there are. Okay. How to use there is, there are in order to complete our book. So before to complete our book, we are going to pay attention, in a short video that explained about there is and there are, okay? So pay attention, please, to this example and explanation about there is, there are. Pay attention, please.
There are. Now we will learn the use of words is and are with the word there. There is one cake. There are 10 balloons. There is one clown. There are 7 children. What do you observe? We use the words there is with one person or object. We use the words there are with more than one person or object.
Okay, so we have there is, there are. There is is when I have one thing, one object. I can say there is a perfume. There is one perfume. There is a perfume. But if I have 2 perfumes, I'm going to say there are perfumes, or there are 2 perfumes. Okay, practice again. For example, if here I have one pencil. This is one pen. Okay, this is a pen. I'm going to say there is. There is a pen. But if I have two pens, or maybe three pens, I'm going to say there are three pens. There are three pens. And here, there are two pens. And if I have one, there is a pen. Okay, so this is a practice. So please pay attention to next examples. Here there are some exercises, okay? We are going to practice in these exercises. Pay attention to the exercises. Pay attention. Pay attention.
There are two cats. There's a ball. There's a ball. Your turn.
Practice. Okay, here. I'm going to ask names. Listen to your names. For example, Micaela. Help me with this, Micaela. Help me. Here I have one, two, three dogs. I use there is or there are for this.
There are three dogs.
Excellent. There are three dogs. Very good. Good job, Micaela. Okay, listen.
There are three dogs.
Good job. Okay, now, next. Next, this example. Help me, please, Etiel. Etiel, help me with this. Here is, there is, or there are. What is the correct? There is a car. Good job.
There is a car.
Okay, so there is or there's a car. Very good, Etiel. Good job. Next, here, please, help me, Josue. Josue, here I use there is or there are to the lions.
There are two lions.
Okay, there are two lions. Good.
There are two lions.
Good job. Next. Here, I'm going to ask Eliana. Eliana, here, I use there is or there are. What do you use here, Eliana?
There are two.
Okay, Eliana.
Two cows.
There are...
Two houses.
There are two houses. Good. There are two houses. Very good. Good job. Okay. Now, please. Next. I see have one more. Here. Luna, listen. There is or there are for the pencils. There is or there are for the pencils. Lunita.
There are.
Pencils. How many pencils? One, two, Four. Okay. So there are four pencils. Okay. Good, Lenita.
There are four pencils.
Good. Here, Arat, here. There are by the helicopter or the plane, maybe plane or helicopter. What is here? The plane. There is or there are? Arat, there is or there are? There is. Good. There is.
There's a plane.
There is a plane. Good job, Arad. Good job. Excellent. Okay, I have one more, I think. Oh my gosh. Okay, here. Huguito, here. There is or there are, Hugo? Huguito, no
más. Two girls.
There is or there are, Huguito? Okay. There is or there are, Huguito?
There are.
So there are two dragons. Good, very good. Okay, next. Ian, here. There is or there are? Ian, there is or there are?
There are.
Okay, apples, count the apples.
There are 7 apples.
How many?
7 apples.
Okay.
There are 7 apples.
Good, there are 7 apples. Thank you, Ian, thank you. Felipe, next. Felipe, here, there is or there are, Felipe?
There is a rabbit.
Oh, yes, good. Yes, there is a rabbit. Good job, Felipe, good job. Here I have Esteban. See here, Esteban. Esteban, there is or there are, Esteban? There is or there are?
There are two cows.
There are two cows. Good, Estevitan. Good job. Here. Okay. Estefano, here is there is or there are? There is or there are?
There is.
How many?
One
dinosaur. Yes.
Solo que todavía no sabemos dinosaurio en inglés. Todavía no aprendí.
Don't worry. Dinosaur. Don't worry.
There's a dinosaur.
Good job, Stefano. Next. Oh, we finished. Good job, my students. Good job. Okay, now we go to your book and we complete our book. Okay, in our book here, we have, okay, let me see. Okay, let me open my book. Okay, I'm going to open my book here. Okay, here in my book, let me find the page, please, on my book. Yes, here is my book. Great. Here in my book, we are going to complete here. And page 55, yes, I guess it's 55. And we are going to complete there is, there are, okay? So we have to see and count here and to say if it's there is or there are, okay? Number one is complete. There are 10 cookies, number one. Number two, I'm going to ask Gabrielita. Gabrielita, please help me, Gabrielita. Number two, there is or there are one donut. There is or there are one donut. What is the correct? There is or there are?
There is.
Yes, good job. There is one donut. Good job, Gabrielita. Excellent, good job. Next, and number three, please, is going to help me, Antonella. Antonella, in number three is, there is or there are seven pears? There is or there are, Antonella?
There are
seven pears. Good. There are. Good job, Antonella. And number four, help me please, Anael. Anael, in number four, what is the answer in number four? There is one banana or there are one banana? What is the answer? There is one banana. Good. Good, Anael. Good job. Okay, now, next. Please, microphones close. Daddies, mommies, microphones close. Now, and number five, please help me, Sophia. Sophia, tell me, in number five, there is or there are eight carrots. There is or there are eight carrots. What is the answer, Sophia? Okay, Sophie, here. Okay, no microphone, Sophie, your microphone, it doesn't work. No funciona, doesn't work your microphone. Oh my gosh, no. There is or there are, Sophie? Open your microphone. Open your microphone. No microphone? No, it doesn't work. I'm sorry. Okay. Maybe your mommy help you. Okay, here, please, Daira. And number five, is there is or there are a carrot, Daira? There are carrots. Good. Sophie, okay? There are eight carrots, okay, Sophie? Thank you. Okay, now, in number six, finally, number six, Berenice. Berenice is in there, Berenice. Berenice, are you there, Berenice? No, Berenice? Berenice, are you there, Berenice?
There are two apples.
Okay, Berenice, are you there? No, no Berenice. Oh my gosh. Okay, no Berenice. Okay. Huguito. Huguito, please. Is this? Okay, Huguito. There is or there are two apples?
There are.
Good. There are two apples. Very good. Good job. Good job. Okay, close microphones. Please close microphones. When you finish to participate, close your microphones, okay? Thank you. Good job, my students. Okay, so now please, the next activity, you have to listen. Pay attention. You have to listen to paint with a correct color, okay? Please pay attention, yeah? Pay attention here.
Track 44, letter A. There are two hot dogs. Letter B, there is one pear. Letter C, there are four cupcakes. Letter D, there is one donut. Letter E, there are six pineapples.
Okay, we are going to repeat. Remember that you have to paint the numbers that you listen. Maybe two cakes, maybe four pineapples. You have to pay attention and listen, okay? Listen again. Pay attention, please pay attention.
Track 45. Yeah! Letter A, there are two hot dogs. Letter B, there is one pear. Letter C, there are four cupcakes. Letter D, there is one donut. Letter E, there are six pineapples.
Okay, so we finish. I'm going to call names, so pay attention. Please help me. Joseph, please help me with this. In letter A, how many hot dogs do we have? How many hot dogs? Joseph, you paint. How many hot dogs you paint?
Teacher.
Joseph?
Teacher.
Joseph?
Teacher.
Okay. ¿Quién me habla, por favor?
They are.
There are two hot dogs. Very good, Joseph. There are two hot dogs. Good job. Listen to your names, please.
Teacher.
Sofía, ¿qué pasó, Sofi?
¿Lo puedes repetir?
Ah, okay. In letter A is, there are two hot dogs. There are two hot dogs. Okay, this is number A. Listen, Sophie, okay? Close your microphone, Sophie. Close your microphone. Letter B, please help me. Okay, let me, Stefano. Letter B, please, Stefano. How many pears you color? How many pears you color?
One.
There is or there are?
There is one pear.
Very good. Good job. Good job, Stefano. Good job. So, in letter C, please help me, Arad. Arad, help me, please, in letter C. Here, the cupcakes. How many cupcakes do you paint? How many cupcakes do you paint, Arad? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, how many? And use there is or there are. Arad?
4.
4, yes. So we use there are. Repeat Arad, repeat Arad. There are. There are. Repeat Arad. There are.
There are 4.
4 cupcakes. Yes? That is complete. Good job, Arad. Good job. Excellent. There are 4 cupcakes. Letter D, please, Elianita. Letter D, Elianita. Elianita, you listen, Elianita? Letter D here. Letter D. How many cupcakes do you paint? How many donuts? How many donuts do you paint? How many donuts, Elianita? There is or there are? There is. How many?
One box.
Yes, good. Good job, Elianita. There is one donut. Very good. Good job. Okay, so Gabrielita, finally. Gabrielita, here. In letter E, Gabrielita, in letter E, how many pineapples do you paint? How many pineapples do you paint, Gabrielita? Your microphone, Gabrielita. Gabi. Gabi. Your mommy, Gabi. Okay, Gabi. How many pineapples do you paint? How many pineapples?
Gabi.
Okay, Gabi. How many pineapples? How many pineapples, Gabi? Gabi. No, Gabi. It's no Gabi. Okay, no Gabi. Gabi, I don't listen to you.
There are 6.
Okay, there are how many? There are six pineapples. There are 6 pineapples. Good job, Gabrielita. Good job. Excellent. Okay. Good. So here, Daddy and Mommy, please, we have to complete. Okay. This is going to be, okay, let me see. This is page 56. Let me see. Let me see, please. Let me see. Okay. No, it's not here. Wait. Okay. So this is going to be 56. Mamita, papito, están allí, por favor, para que puedan anotar. Page, página 56, 57, 56 y 57 va a ser la tareita para que desarrollen con ellos en casita. 56 y 57, por favor, please, anote, marque allí 56 y 57, porque como es para escribir, nos va a tomar un poco de tiempo. Entonces, 56 y 57, esa es la tareita para que ellos completen usando there is, there are. Acá tienen que encontrar, ok, aquí tienen que colorear para poder encontrar las figuritas y con eso van a completar. There is one dog. Y por acá quizás hay carrots o parrots. There are 2, 3 parrots. Pero que utilizan el there is y el there are. ¿Ok? En esta página 56 y 57 es para que la hagan ustedes en casita con ellos. ¿Estamos bien, papis? ¿Anotado? Perfecto. Entonces, esas dos son para su tareita. Ahora sí, vamos a la siguiente página. It's on page, aquí, here. here is a listening, okay? So please pay attention. This is on page 58. Page 58, we have to listen, okay? So pay attention, please. Pay attention.
Track 45. What's a healthy snack? Look inside the lunchbox. There are cookies, there is a donut, and there is soda. This is not a healthy snack. Look inside the lunchbox. There is an apple, there is a sandwich, and there is juice. This is a healthy snack. You need to eat a variety of foods every day to be healthy. What do you eat for a snack every day?
Okay, so this you have to practice later. I'm going to send the audio, don't worry. So please, now everybody, let's go to your workbook. Let's go to your workbook. Okay, let's go to your workbook. We have a few minutes. Let's go to your workbook, please. Let me open my workbook. I'm going to open my workbook. Give me a minute. Okay, I need to open my workbook. Okay, on your workbook, please, we are going to go on page. This is page, okay. I think it's here. Wait a minute. Okay, wait. Here. Wait a minute. Please, everybody, let's go to your workbooks here. Okay, here. We are going to complete, here. And the first, we are going to complete and organize the names for the snacks. Number one is banana. Number two, so I have to organize here. In number two is, okay. For example, Berenice, what is in number two? Berenice, in number two, what is number two?
Cupcake.
Yes, cupcake. Number two is cupcake. Number three, Daniel. Number three, what is number three, Daniel? In number three, what is the word in number three? Daniel? Okay, no, Daniel. Felipe, what is in number three? Felipe? Number three, Felipe, number three. What is in number three?
Yummy.
Okay, Gabriel.
Cookie.
Ah, yeah, okay, yeah. Felipe answer. Cookie, number four. Okay, good. Cookie, number three. Number four, Gabrielita. What is number four, Gabby?
Pear.
Good. This is pear in number four. Number five, please, Micaela.
Donut.
Good, Micaela. Number six, Anael. What is in number six? Anael, are you in there, Anael? What is Anael?
Sandwich.
Okay, sandwich. Good. Number seven, please, Etiel. Number seven, Etiel. Number seven. Number seven, Etiel. Eti, number seven.
Hot dog,
good, hot dog. Number eight, please, Huguito, number eight. Huguito.
Pineapple,
good job. Number nine, please, Josue. Josué, number 9. Number 9, Josué.
Dile al
Number 9.
Carrot.
Carrot, okay.
Carrot!
Good job, Josué, carrot. Finally, here is the Lunita. Number 10, what is number 10, Lunita? Lunita, Lunita. What is number 10, Lunita? Number 10, Lunita. Hamburger. Okay, good. No. Hamburger. Good job. Good job. Okay, so finish in there. Let's go to the next page. In the next page, okay, let me see. You have homework here. Let me see the homework. Okay. Let me see the pages. Okay, quiero ver la página para no equivocarnos. Un segundito. Okay, let me see the whole, the workbook, 45. Papitos, para que vayan anotándome allí, por favor, la página 45, 47, esto es tareita, ¿ya? 45, 47 es tareita, ¿ok? 45, 47 es tareita. ¿Ya, papitos? 45, 47, tareita. Bien. ¿Anotaron, papitos? ¿Sí? 45, 47, tareita. Bien. Ok. Vamos a terminar con esta parte de acá. Entonces nos queda 44, 46.
45. 46.
Ok, a la 46 sí lo vamos a hacer ahorita. Eso, 46 y 47. Good. Ok, here, please, antes que se nos corte. ¡Ay, se nos va a cortar! Vamos acá. Si se nos corta aquí, ya esto lo seguimos terminando en casita. Number 2.